While meeting the Prime Minister, Rabindranath Banja at Gombe Hospital on Sunday, the leaders led by the Members of Parliament, Mwanga Chivumbi and Aisha Kavanda, pointed out that the private wing aids extortion from the local people for health services. The medical superintendent at Gombe Hospital, Joseph Mbuga, requested the Prime Minister to address the lack of a sound ambulance, among other challenges. Leaders say reopening of the private wing will only worsen the situation of service delivery that has been improving of late. The Prime Minister told the meeting that the private wing can only be allowed to operate after an audit to establish its relevance to the ordinary people.
Na ye, singa tukozesa sente za government, tujja kufuna munyo. Tuli fenna?
The Chief Administrative Officer of Butambala, Nathan Nujuma, urged the government to increase funding to the health sector. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.